everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are doing an Ikea haul video. Ikea is my favorite store to shop. So, Ikea is a store to shop. And there are two photo frames. So, this is a frames. So, I have 12 items. So, these two are the first item. The next item is the clips. Now, we have food items in the packets open. We have a rubber band. Now, we have a clips. So next item is this pan. It is 24 cm pan. It is a very size pan. So yeah, and it was only 11 dirhams. Now I have a kitchen wiper. This is a very useful wiper. This is a window glasses. Wipe a useful wiper. Very handy. And it was only 3 dirhams. It's actually 4 boxes. This size and this size. This size is 4 dirhams. And this size is 2 dirhams. So yeah, this is the drawer organizer. So drawer organizer cutlery tray and spoons and size boxes. The next item is these stickers. In our kitchen, normally Indian kitchen, we have spices and masalas. Now, we have to label it in case there is confusion. We have to label it in the stickers. So next item is one of the useful item product, which is a lint roller. So this is very useful. We have to look at the nool and the nool. So we have to the black or black jeans or black shirt. And a pattern is going to be fabric. So actually it's like a tape. Next item is a kitchen tissue holder. This is actually very useful item product. Kitchen tissues it is good to put in such a thing. The next item is quite big. So this is actually a storage box. But this is a storage box that we use every day. This box is 9 dirham and lid is separate. It is actually 4 dirhams. So, if you have a lid and angle, without lid, you can buy it. And lid is a clip on the side. Pantry items are boxes store. This is the kitchen. This is സ്റ്റഡി റൂംസിൽ യൂസ് ചെയ്യാം, ലിവിങ് റൂമിൽ വയ്ക്കാം, നമുക്ക് എന്ത് വേണമെങ്കിലും വേണമെങ്കിലും വയ്ക്കാം. ഇത് പക്ഷേ കിച്ചണിലേക്ക് വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് ഇവിടെ വാങ്ങിച്ചിട്ടുള്ളത്. സോ ഇത് അസംബിൾ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളത് കാണാം. I hope you guys like this video. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.